Welcome back to my basement. I was at a local mall yesterday, and they have this toy shop that nobody really goes to. So I asked myself, why not? You know, maybe they have some old toys I'd probably be interested in. And just as I suspected, I found three Getter Robot blind boxes for 35 pesos each. So that's 35 times 3, that's 105 pesos. That's roughly $1.25. Very cheap. Even if the toys are cheap, I'm not so sure about the quality, but let's hope that we get good stuff this time. Let's go ahead and open these things. Video. Great toys for 35 pesos each. If you like this video, give me a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you guys next time.